Hello everyone, my name is Josh Ward. I am a junior here at CSUN, and my goal here is to get a bachelor's degree in business management. This is my first year here at CSUN, and it's because I transferred from Pierce. I actually think this is a good example of what I could bring to the table. I started Pierce in the summer of 2020. For the past 2 years, I've been a full-time student, as well as taking winter and summer courses in order to fulfill the credits for me to transfer on time. I did this by staying on top of assignments and being efficient with my course management. I would set aside enough time to do essays, projects, and assignments. I think that could translate well to this group. I also would think that you could benefit from my communication skills in your group. I think I do a pretty good job at communicating with my group members, whether it be through email, phone call, text messages, or even through Discord. I'm good at being on top of responding to group members, whether it be for questions, clarification, or new ideas. I also like hearing people out. I don't have a concrete viewpoint. I like to take bits and pieces of other people's ideas to create a bigger picture. Anyway. Thank you for taking your time out of your day to watch this video, and I hope I can see some of you later on. Thank you, and have a good day.